the gearbox goes.
Charles Leclerc, when leading a race, won't go on to finish it.
No!
Charles Leclerc has gone straight on. But if you close your eyes... He won in Spa! He wins in Monza! Charles Leclerc is the winner of the 2019 Italian Grand Prix! Charles Leclerc wins the Bahrain Grand Prix! 21 years and 166 days becomes the second youngest pole sitter ever!